home from having a robotic hysterectomy. Everything's been going well. I just felt quite a bit of nausea coming home, or actually right before I came home, it hit me really hard and strong. I think I drank too much water. So that lasted maybe 10, 15 minutes, maybe a little longer. It was up to 30 minutes. That was the worst part, the nausea. Like, oh. When I woke up from the surgery, I did feel pain. It felt like a horrible period, like menstrual cramps. They gave me the medicine. Here comes Vinci. But they have me on medicine. She said, "Did I? Well, this ibuprofen. I got 800 milligrams ibuprofen. And where's the other one? Oh, it's over there. What is it? Let's see. What is it? Hydrocodone. So I've taken that once. Two pills." And the doctor says, I'll just give it to you just in case, otherwise you can just stick to the ibuprofen and Tylenol. But it's helped. What else? So, yeah, this is definitely not as bad as the C-section, thank goodness. I can get up and move around with ease, which is great. Either three or four, depending on what she gets in there, if she needs to do four. One, two, three, four. And she has a little pin mark, I'm not sure. But there's Daddy. He's been a good daddy. And my mom's coming tomorrow. That'll be so nice. Looking forward to that. And Sandra took the boys to the park, Beth's sister, for a couple hours. So that's nice. And I think that's it.
Wait.
Oh, and Daddy wants to say something.
What is this for?
Case I want to post it on YouTube and have a journal of it, a vlog of it.
Well, I don't know.
Instead of writing it, I can video it.
I don't know if you want to post this on YouTube, but it sure is funny. First of all, I appreciate my wife even more now.
Yeah, trials bring people closer, that's for sure.
That's right. So Aunt Jerry texted me to, because I was giving her an update, and I guess I forgot to tell her what surgery it was. So I replied, I said, I just texted it to hysterectomy, and then she said, "So you guys are done having children, capital A-R-E, you are done." And I said, "Well, that's what they say, but I'm going to keep trying." And then Aunt Jerry replied, TMI. That's all.
That's all.
That's my funny for the day.
That's a little joke for the day. But, yeah, I'm glad, thankful for my hubby to take care of our boys and take care of me. He's a sweet hubby. Very sweet.
I received that.